Continuing from the last tutorial, this time we will learn about the Y-axis reverse movement of the camera. The FreeLook camera's Y-axis inversion input function is the highlight of the day. And manipulation of this feature will be done through a prepared toggle UI. Let's open the manager setting script and add a toggle variable. I will write the code so that a separate method is executed when the property of this toggle change. The method to be executed by addListener requires a bool parameter. I will also create a bool variable to store the toggle status just in case. All that remains is for the FreeLook camera to find out whether the Y-axis inversion input is present. The Y-axis inversion status of the FreeLook camera must be updated every time the setting UI is turned on. Therefore, it is not appropriate to solve everything only in the start method. Currently, the simplest way is to change the FreeLook camera variable to public. As I said, the setting UI cycles through activation and deactivation. Using the onEnable method, you can get the FreeLook camera's Y-axis input inversion information when the setting UI is activated. I will create another bool variable just in case. Let's save the Y-axis inversion input state of the FreeLook camera in the variable we just created. And I will apply this variable to the toggle UI. The default Y-axis inversion input status is false. In the setting UI, you will see that the toggle has been updated to false. Even if I set this toggle to true, and when I activate the setting UI again, the toggle is changed as false. Since a bug has been found, I will fix this issue. After activating the setting UI, when I close it without any settings, the speed of each axis of the camera changed to zero. In the start method, I will add code that applies the current value of the slider UI to a variable. It is confirmed that the camera rotation works well even if the setting UI is closed without any settings. All that remains is to control the camera's Y-axis input inversion using the toggle UI. When the setting UI is closed, I will apply the saved variable directly to the FreeLook camera's parameter via the setCamInvertY method. There is nothing to do in other scripts. By changing the toggle UI to true, the Y-axis inversion input of the FreeLook camera also changes to true. Also, it is possible to change the Y-axis inversion input back to false. The isOn parameter of the toggle UI can retrieve true and false information by directly accessing the camera's parameters without variables. Therefore, variable application code is not required. Also, I will delete the unused variable. The FreeLook camera's Y-axis inversion input can also be controlled directly through the toggle UI, so there is no need to use a bool variable. Therefore, I will comment out this code. Also, I think I can delete the last remaining bool variable. It is confirmed that all functions are working perfectly. Lastly, don't forget to test on mobile devices. Thank you for watching. See you next time.